This senator is coming into the Capitol shaking things up a bit.
As I looked up, looking at the construction, I saw it and I did a double take to try to make sure I'm seeing what I was seeing.
Last November, attorney Bradford Blackman made a stop at the Capitol before he was officially voted in as a state senator. He said at the time there was construction near the dome of the building when he caught a glimpse of this here painting. Two soldiers lifting up the Confederate flag.
So I started asking, my father, Edward Blackman, he was in the House of Representatives for 42 years. So I asked him if he ever noticed it. He said, no, he never noticed it. And since we, a few years ago, decided that as the legislature decided that the Mississippi flag that only had a small portion of the Confederate emblem in it wasn't fit to represent the state as a whole, that I figured we shouldn't have a depiction of two Confederate generals raising the actual Confederate battle flag to the top of the Capitol dome.
So Blackman introduced Senate Bill 2217 to get it removed. This current Capitol building has been standing strong since 1903. The building and artwork inside are considered historical artifacts. Any changes that are made to them have to be approved by the state first.
Our ancestors' blood is drenched with that flag. And while some celebrate the losing victory, we celebrate a hurtful past when we see that, because we know what that represented for people who look like me.
State Representative Otis Anthony supports this bill all the way. He said he noticed the painting the first day he started working at the Capitol 6 years ago. He has faith that this replacement will happen because of the changes that were made to the state flag in 2021, even though those changes took almost 40 years.
It's not about me and who I am and what this title means. It's about those people who I represent who didn't have the opportunity to do some of the things that we're doing now. But I'm hopeful because we're making strides toward it.
The first bill to try to change the state flag was 1983. Yeah. And when it finally changed, it was 2021. I would hope I'm not on that same path for my bill.
A bill has been filed in the House to coincide with Senator Blackman's bill. It suggests replacing the flag in the painting with the current state flag. Blackman's bill suggests the painting be replaced with a painting designed by a local artist.
There is no guarantee that this painting will be taken down. There is also not a timeline on when the matter will be voted on. Brooklyn Joyner reporting from the Capitol, 16 WAPT News.